Hello everyone, you are on the 100x Zoom channel. Here in front of you is this old Carl Zeiss Dekarem 10x50 binoculars. You've probably seen these binoculars before. According to the serial number, this binoculars is from 1965. Inside, it has a significant amount of fungus. You've seen how to clean it? Multiple times. On my channel or someone else's. But this binoculars has another problem that I want to try to fix. Look at this focusing wheel. It's completely functional, meaning when you turn it, the eyepieces rise. But look at how it's all warped and tilted. It really doesn't look good at all. Just take a look. But look at how warped and tilted it is. It really doesn't look good at all. Here, take a look. Next, we unscrew. And this plastic part just pops out like this. I took apart this binoculars, and honestly, I didn't plan to continue filming this video for you, because there wasn't supposed to be anything special. But look at the prisms here. From the side of the eyepieces, and the prism that faces the objective, it's basically perfectly clean. Now look at the prism that was positioned like this. I don't understand anything. Why is it so dirty on this side? To be honest, there's really no need to clean these prisms at all. The video, short, but probably informative. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.